Watching paint dry the game. Welcome to Watching Paint Dry the Game. Sit back and watch paint dry in real time. But be warned, there might be more to this than meets the eye. Feel free to interact with objects around you. Don't touch the wall until it's dry. Yeah, it's very... okay, watching paint dry. 10 out of 10, Game of the Year, IGN 2023. 9.8 out of 10. Why? It should be a 10 out of 10, honestly. Whatever. Incredible Storytelling, GameSpot 2024. Wow, 99% life-changing. David Basuki 2024. Wow, I did not know David Basuki was actually that nice. Not gonna lie, this might actually be my favorite game of all time, actually, you know? Like, just watching that white-ass paint dry and stuff on the wall? Man, it's probably gonna be better than, like, the Man the Game games and stuff, you know? Like, yeah, this was probably in development ever since, like, the beginning of Roblox and stuff. It probably had so much effort, passion put into the project by the developers and stuff, you know? Like, yeah, I just can't wait to play this, honestly, you know? I'm probably gonna become a big fan of the developers for putting this much effort into a game like this, you know? So, yeah, let's begin. Well then, here we are, watching paint dry. And I'm the only one here. I honestly don't know why, because, you know, like everyone should be playing this game and stuff, you know, because it's paint dry, so, yeah, progress. Huh. There's actually endings. Okay, then. Alright, then. Well, let's play, then. Wow.
Free to interact with the objects in the room, but...
Wait, what? What'd I do? What the fuck did I just do? Oh, Jesus!
Hello!
Hi.
It's me, Mario!
Hey, Sario.
Oh, nice computer you got here.
Can I have it? No. No, fuck
okay.
You.
Okay, bye-bye!
Wait, Mario? Ah! Okay. If I'm gonna be real honest, I honestly expected this game to actually, you know, be a game where you just straight up just watch fucking paint dry and stuff, you know, for the entire thing, and not like actual endings and stuff like that.
I didn't even get to finish talking, and you already touched the wall. You come into a game called Watching Paint Dry, and you don't have the patience to wait for longer than 30 seconds. You know what? How about we go into something even more monotonous instead?
What?
Maybe
I will. How about that? Maybe I will, honestly. Yeah, you ain't got no balls. What?
Welcome to Watching Grass Grow, the game. In this game, you sit and watch grass grow in real time. You don't get to mess with an object's bone.
Man!
You didn't have the patience to just let me go.
Jesus Christ.
Hope you have fun here. Why?
You know... Do I actually have to stay here for fucking 20 minutes? Do I actually have to stay here for 20 damn minutes? Well, I guess we're gonna have to be here for a very long time. literally just wasted 20 minutes of my goddamn life. But I'm just gonna let him finish this time and then actually touch the wall. That's a darn shame. Let's see, what do we have here? Oh. Oh, this doesn't look like a fridge at all. Might as well go through it. I'm just gonna go for the fridge again. Huh. What is this, fucking doors? Okay, at least it's normal again. Wait, did you know the largest known sun, UI Scutus, is so enormous that it can engulf our entire solar system? That's fucking terrifying, but okay. Did you know the great red spot on Jupiter is a colossal storm that has been raging for at least 350 years? When was that? Hold on. So, 300, so 2024 minus 350 years. 1674. Wow. Very crazy. Did you know a teaspoonful of a neutron star weighs about 6 billion tons, showcasing the extreme density of the stellar remnants? Damn. You know, I actually want to know more, actually. Did you know time dilation near massive objects, as predicted by Einstein's theory of relativity, means that astronauts age slightly slower in space than people on Earth? Wow. Alright. Did you know there are more stars in the observable universe than there are grains of sand on all the beaches on Earth? How do they know this? Arrange the hues of knowledge in the order they stand, starting from the leftmost. Not gonna lie, I want to know more facts, actually. Hold on a second. Nah, fuck that shit. I want to actually know more facts. I guess that's all, so onto the fridge we go again. Let's go back into the damn fridge. I suppose there's like some ending about this, maybe? I don't know. That's just my guess. And it just turn. No? Oh. Okay then. I guess I will go through the fridge again. I like that we can just keep going through the fridge. Now we're in the ocean. Alright. Fridge again. I honestly just want to see what happens if I just keep going for the fridge. Oh. The end. Please rate your...
You've reached the final layer. Congratulations on making it this far. Before we go back up to the top layer, would you mind giving me some feedback? Please use the buttons in front of you to rate the game on a scale from 1 to 5.
I will rate game 5 stars. Yeah, sure.
Enjoy the game.
What if I just say 1 star? I wanna know what happens if I even say 1 star now. Well, yay. Is there like some badge revolving around the... Hold on. Give me one moment.
Congratulations on making it this far. Before we go back up to the top layer, would you mind giving me some feedback? Please use the buttons in front of you to rate the game on a scale.
What if I be a bad boy? Hold on.
Oh, I see you didn't enjoy the experience.
No, I didn't. It's poopy. What? No way!
Car drive into SpongeBob. In this game, you go on a fun car drive adventure with SpongeBob. I put my heart and soul into this new creation, so I hope you enjoy this one.
No way, that's actually more better than watching Hank drive the game, honestly. Oh my god. Nah, I want to play this now, hold on. Oh, man, I actually want to play it. Come on. Yeah, seriously. Jesus. Well, then, that was something. All right.
Welcome to watching Paint Drive a game. In this game, you sit and watch Paint Drive in real time. Feel free to interact with the objects in the room, but do not touch the wall until it is dry.
Okie dokie, I definitely will. Alright. I'm out of here, dude. Never mind. I guess I can't leave, darn. Hold on. Wait. Oh. What the fuck is this? Well? I don't fucking know. Oh. Okay, I don't exactly know what that means, but okay. Guess we'll just use that later. Huh. Top donors, alright. Darn. Gosh, daily darn. Flush. Let's do it. What the fuck? All of this for flushing a toilet. Yeah, that definitely makes sense. Guess we're just gonna have to make our way up there, I guess.
You seem to have
How do I achieve that? How do you achieve that by just flushing a toilet? Did I get sucked into the toilet as well or something like that? What the fuck? Alright, I honestly don't even know, so yeah, let's just not worry about it. Yep, okay. Yeah. Wait a minute. What the fuck? What is this? Oh. Paint dry in. That says 4 hours. Oh, hell no. Probably gonna need this as well for that little time machine we're gonna make. Yep. Alright then. Time travel 4 hours into the future. I mean, we could like go into like 10 years to get GTA 6, but no, we're just 4 hours, honestly. Okay, then. Are we gonna, like, see us in the, like, from the future? Or, like, from the past, maybe, or something? I don't know. Okay, then. Paint dry in 0 seconds. Yay. Now we... So, now what? Do I just, I guess I just go back to the paint wall? Something like that, maybe? Yay. Ooh, don't mind if I do. I got an idea. Ha ha, what? Oh shit. 4 hours? What do you mean? Wait, what? Huh? What do you mean? What are you talking about? No. Mario Pantin. Mario Pantin, come on, please. Or Sario Pantin. No. Open the door. Open the door, come on. Oh, no. No, come on, please. Please, we can talk this out. Come on, please. Please. I mean, we could just talk it out, honestly. kind of key card. Oh, wait. Hold on. Ah, there we go. Huh? Oh. Is that me? It's me. What is this game hiding? Okay. Okay, 1,000 years in the future. Let's do it. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? It's just 1,000 years in the future. We're gonna get, like, GTA, like, 8, probably, or something like that, you know? Okay. Wow. Very perfect, though. Thank you. Looks like someone's mad. And the only thing that could survive was the goddamn paint dry, honestly. Wow. Yeah, I am not honestly staying here to get, like, one ending for, like, 4 hours, so I'm just getting the fade right here.